anymore. Make
what the?
It stop.
Come on. There's nothing left for us here.
We're back. What's up, everybody? Bujay is doing here. Aloha mai kakou. So we are back with another Layers of Fear, the actor story. Just part 7, man. And so far, what I'm getting at this game, and this girl, Lily, and her brother are like stowaways in the ship. So it's getting interesting. But before we get into this video, hit the like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, man. You always do it over here. What's good vibes or it's positive vibes. Also, share this video and hit the post notification. Upload whenever I upload videos. Without further ado, this is Layers of Fear, Actor Story, Part 7. Oh, they're still here.
My spirits, as in a dream, are all bound up. My father's loss, the weakness which I feel.
Nothing in here? What the? Okay, gotta be honest. I don't like what I'm hearing. I've been told that you didn't even show up onto the set and the director's mad as hell. I don't think he likes where you're taking the camera. Oh well, this all will be over soon enough, one way or another. It's fucked up, isn't it? Character. Go all the way. Get your heart bleed. Oh, I don't want that. It's not about your heart bleed, though. No. In here, I gotta grab, no?
Thank you.
Is there a... Let's get going. Okay. Oh, this is a rough one, man. Is that this one's chapter is rough, man?
Now they knew where they came from. Now they could scream themselves free. One glorious act. And then? A vast silence.
I think I got two more apps to go. Bro, that's fucking TikTok, bro. I don't know, bro. Are you sus with that app, bro? There was no music at all on that thing. They said they muted it for copyright, bro. What the fuck is going on, bro? There wasn't even music on that thing. So close, I can feel it. There can be no doubt or hesitation, only the will. Unbreakable. What? Unbreakable, that is what we have. All right. Like the mindset, but you're in a ship, bro. From the chief security officer to all crew, attention, stowaways on board. Two of them, most likely children, have been sighted on the lower decks of the cargo hold. I call upon any available crew members to be on the lookout for a boy and a girl moving around the ship. Are to be apprehended on sight. Get in here first. Did you just come in here?
Are you not afraid of death?
Some people believe in nothing, and so they live for nothing. To live without belief is more terrible than dying.
Never mind. Oh, that's not good, bro.
Lily, Captain, I found it. But it's empty. It's all gone.
Steady yourself, Quartermaster. Return to the hideout. I'll keep searching on my own.
I can help.
I said go.
Listen to the man. For your own good.
You and them both have no future without me.
Go on. Be there for her. Like she was for you.
What the? Bro, you can't be sitting there like that, bro. You're gonna be freaking me out, bro. She can be kidding, bro. Oh, that is creepy. Come on, bro. Hey. What's doing? What's wrong with you? Bro, this really can't scare the crap out of me, bro. Oh, I'm just sitting in the corner. What the hell? I see apples. Oh, how do you leave a trail of apples, bro? Turn it off. Turn it off. Oh, a new song team, whatever you call it. I hate how they tease us like that, bro. Wake up, yo. I'm doing nothing. I hate this transition, bro. Is that a door? Sideways door, bro.
Yeah.
Well, I know by now I know by just the kind. This is a trip. What the? I'm tripping, man. Lose the character, find yourself. What the? Man, what's up with this? Find a character, lose yourself. Find yourself, lose the character, find yourself.
Some parts are not to be played. Some
parts. Why are you wasting food? Look at all these carbs, bro. Your diabetes went up the roof of it. Nah. Okay, let's see. Oh, by the way, here on rough night. I never understood that. Whatever. Okay, from the captain to all passengers, it has been brought to my attention that we have unauthorized passengers on board. The crew are currently searching for two children, a boy and a girl. Passengers are asked to leave their cabins for the duration of the search. We apologize for the inconvenience. Well, do not ask to leave the cabin. I thought, I'm in my room.
What do they seek? What do you seek? Yourself? Themselves? Why? There is only me.
Outside again? Thumbnail. I'm gonna sit all night. I was stalling. I don't know why I was doing this. Run through a maze, bro? What the? Really? Okay, that's not, I should just leave that alone. I'm not taking on Marino. Big cruise liner. Go to the rooms. I saw you, bro. I saw you over there.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
What's going on? What is this, bro? What the? Okay. She heard there were children hiding on a board and was convinced the crew would never find it. You know how she was, the old hag? There must be order. That they will trust a woman, she said. We can't have stowaways on the ship. This, what? Preposterous, I smiled and noticed. Wow, this freaking Karen over here. This kid's alone. We suspect that Miss despised the crew's warning, captain's order, and decided to go out to the deck during the windy nights and fall. See what happened when you try to take justice to your home, Nan, Karen, and Auntie? Now look what happened. Leave the kids alone, bro. Auntie, she's leaving the kids alone, bro. You're leaving them off We're not freaking thrown overboard and drowned in the ocean, but in the middle of the freaking Atlantic.
Cheer up. You're alright. You're not hurt. You're not upset.
Come now.
Just need to be more careful.
Oh, right here, thumbnail. There's the thumbnail right here. Right there. This is. And now that, this is creepy. This hallway right here. All this, like, drapery, whatever how this is. Bro, this is creepy. That's not right. Oh, bro. What the? Oh, bro. Oh, bro, what the? Is this guy? This guy's flexing, bro. What the? Why you flexing that, bro? That's a cheesy pose too, bro. Nope. Oh, I got a flashlight. Now with the flashlight, it makes it even look eerier, bro. What, bro? All right. I just take a regular room now. Well, not really. Well, not necessarily much.
Why am I always the one?
I don't know, bro. Bro, I have no idea.
Why weren't you there?
Girl. Who? What are you talking about?
Why didn't you protect me? Why did you let this monster?
Girl. You're on a stowaway ship. What am I supposed to do, girl? Ah! Oh, wow, this girl is tripping, huh?
Useless! Worthless! I hate you!
Oh, so not a thumbnail right now. Doors. Kind of remind me of doors.
Hmm.
on, bro. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. I walk backwards? You gotta be kidding me. Look at this, bro. What the? What the? Okay. No, no. You never see that, bro. Oh, we're gonna go down there? Oh, boy. Mr. Why was found by the quartermaster? It was discreetly thrown over. What? It was discreetly overboard. Oh, did you throw the overboard? What the? Okay. This guy just threw the lady overboard. What?
You are mine. They were mine.
Oh, okay, this is gonna be a thumbnail right now. Okay, maybe not. I don't know, maybe not. Because all this hanging mannequins, but that might not be suitable for YouTube. But I don't know. This is pretty dope. Bro. Oh, this will be, I hear this is a...
Why did you let this monster?
Yeah, one monster. I see it. Where am I going? Oh, what the? That was strange. Okay.
We were meant to live forever. And I will. I will be forever. I will be. I will.
Oh, you got me trapped in here. What the? Oh, it's new media, sir.
Lily, please come back. I need you. Hello? My name is James. What's yours?
Jane, my name is Al Monster. Okay?
weight of this sad time, we must obey. Speak what we feel, not what we ought to say.
Yeah. I'll find it all.
That's a funny name. Can you help me find my sister?
Oh, a monster figure. Oh. You screwed them over, bro. And 366. Down the cat and a rat.
I was drowning in a sea of thirst. I was feasting.
All that just for a damn rat.
Full.
You're kidding me, game.
You. My teeth are yours to bear.
Oh. So what are we? You know what we should grab? We're supposed to go this way.
She's been gone a long time. I'm scared something happened to her. I didn't mean to. She told me to go back.
You're dead, bro. Sorry,
no,
she says it's not here.
Stop it. It's not true.
We go in now. I gotta choose which one I wanna go to.
My hands.
Oh, yeah, all these rats loose?
The devil's playthings. Put them to some use. Wallowing in a sea of shame, I was never one to serve. But for you, I swallow my pride.
Okay. this puzzle thing again?
Okay. What am I supposed to do? Oh, come on, man. I hate when they just don't give you any clues what you gotta do.
I sailed the sea of nothingness. My debt to you, I will repay.
Oh, you'll repay?
Is my pound of flesh.
Bathroom. Is there a rat cage in here?
You're right. It is my fault. Yes, I can still save her. She can live on forever. Show me the way, or do what needs to be done. I'm the captain now.
Okay.